We all have doubts at times. It's natural. But when you're striving for success, we have to put those doubts away. We have to realize that we can do more, that we have more potential than we can even dream about at times. Many people never reach their full potential because they let doubts and fears hold them back. I don't want you to do that. I want you to put those away. I want you to try and try and try, and sometimes you're gonna fail, and that's okay. Get up, dust yourself off, keep trying, because that is what will take you to the higher limits and let you succeed beyond your imagination. So when those doubts start to creep in, when those fears are sneaking in and you're wondering, can I really do it? Put them aside, drive forward, because you can. And you'll never know just how far you can go until you do it. And the way to do it is put those fears and doubts aside and charge forward. And if you fail, get back up, keep going. Because those that fail the biggest usually achieve the biggest. So drive on. Don't let doubt stop you. Don't let fear stop you. Don't let anything stop you, especially yourself. That's how you're going to succeed.